Hey guys! In this video, we'll explain basic information about the Certified Energy Manager exam, including eligibility, testing methods, content, and more. Eligibility requires you to have both education and work experience components. You must meet at least one of the following requirements. If you have no education, you are required to have 10 plus years of energy engineering or management work experience. If you have a two-year associate's degree, you must have 8+ years of related experience. If you have a two-year energy management associate degree, then you're required to have 6+ years of related work experience. If you have a four-year degree in a business-related field, then you're required to have 5+ years of related experience. If you have a four-year degree in technology, physics, environmental science, or earth science, then you must have 4+ years of related experience. If you have a four-year engineering or architectural degree, or a professional engineer or registered architect, then you must have 3+ years of related experience. You must first attend a CEM training seminar, submit a CEM certification application, and take and pass an open book examination. After doing so, you must register for an exam, which may be taken concurrently with a live CEM training seminar. The fee is $400, and there is a $300 certification renewal fee every 3 years. You are allowed to bring printed reference materials and notes in a binder. Electronic devices other than approved calculators are prohibited. There are 130 questions on this test, and it lasts up to 4 hours. You must pass 68% of the questions to pass the exam. You will receive your scores 30 days after you take the test. This is an extensive test with questions spread out evenly over 17 different topics, and our study guides cover every single one of them. We also provide test-taking tips and suggestions to help you ace the test. There's a practice exam to give you feedback on how ready you are, complete with answers and explanations. I hope that this video has been helpful. Be sure to head over to our channel for further study materials. See you next time.